I woke up for the second time in one morning. First, the normal waking, then second, what you all YouTubers do. I woke up and set the camera, went back to bed and started videoing the whole thing. I started laying my bed. I had to tidy up the whole place, you know. Very, very important. At this point, I was almost done laying my bed. Like, look how neat this bed looks. Then I had to restart my day again. This time around, with a word of prayer. I went on my knees to pray. I read my Bible. This scripture came to my mind and I had to say it prophetically. I prayed over it.
Of these centuries, they must never be silent day or night. They must remind the Lord of his promises and never let him forget them. They must give him no rest until he restores Nigeria.
I went back on my knees to talk to Abba. When I finished, I did the next thing, which was to brush my teeth. I had to. It's very, very important. It was time for me to pack my essential things. First, I carried my bottle of water. I picked up my power bank, sunglasses. I had to check my purse again to be sure I don't leave my voter's card at home. I picked my snack and my card. That was that for my essential things. There I have my free dress and my nose mask.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today is election day in my country and I'm happy because this is the day we've all been waiting. The system is changing, hopefully, and we are going to choose the right leader. I hope everyone will cast his vote today and choose the right person. See you all as I take you all to my polling units, how my day will go, and every bit of it will be up here. Bye!
It was time for me to do my chores. I did my chores, with all these online parents. I did my tea shower. Yes, I swept the whole place. Here I was trying to dress up. I was using my head wrap and the tea was not wrapping well though. I do understand, the tea is not sitting well. Okay, I was trying to fold it and I was not getting the edges, so I'd take another turn and it was not sitting well. Like, why is this thing doing like this today now? Today of all this that I'm brushing, please, just do this thing sharp, sharp, let me get going. And finally, I was able to do it. Yes, I was almost done tying my hair and it fell off again. Yeah, I actually finished early. At least I didn't take so much time. Next thing was to just start cutting off the edges. I saw some things, is it rubber? Oh, the thread actually coming up. So I had to remove them. I brushed my hair, like my brow hair. Like, yeah, I had to brush my brows. I didn't have powder, nothing, just my lip glows. Yeah, let me glow. Let me get going so my lips won't be white. And it was time to spray myself. Yeah, smell good at all points. Very good. It's nice and very, very important. There are things I make emphasis on. I see they are very important. Believe me, they are very, very important. Then I was looking for my earrings. I finally got to cut the hair edges and use my earrings, just something simple, like very, very simple, and try looking effortlessly beautiful. Yeah, I was trying to admire myself. Oh my god, I was not looking at the camera, but I was just admiring myself because I knew I would turn and see the video. I was happily going to my polling unit. I was walking as fast as I could, not knowing what was waiting for me ahead. Unknown to me, my polling unit was changed somewhere very far from home.
They said 23 government house, 24 science 2. I don't understand. They said immigration office. So why are we going to another place again? This is already, what's the time now? And we have
almost
to, like, There is no vehicle. And to be honest,
government house is far.
It's not even deputy governor's office. Government house is far. And we are not even signed so that it's strikeable. This goes to photo. Why don't you go straight from here to government house? What is this? This is no longer funny because I trekked from my house to this place. I am tired already. Talk of starting another journey.
See about going.
See my essential things here. I want to carry these essential things from here to another place. Ah, this is so much. Okay, but we'll do this. We got this. We got to vote, yes. Even if I miss the circumstance and all, we will still vote. End this video. We shall see on the road. Because we'll continue. We'll start a new journey. Because this is a new journey. Bye! Okay. Here we go again.
You were doing a day your life vlog.
I was trying to do a day my life vlog. Now to show you guys every single thing that is going to happen today. No, everything that has been happening. But right now, I don't even know where I am. I don't even have money. Okay, I have.
So look at me, machine that I'm going to say to Shiva.
The machine will not carry us, so we just have 300.
Jesus!
Red. Gosh. Everywhere is red. If you go there on bike, how will we get home?
I got to my polling unit and I didn't get why everyone was standing checking. Is it picture? Abi what? Does that mean these people pasted our pictures, our date of birth and all? Yeah, God, I better go. I went to check. Okay, I met someone at first. The person told me you needed to check and get a line. Let me know the person and the time. Myself and my sister. We got there. I checked the first time. I didn't see my name. I didn't see our names actually. I checked the second time. I didn't see it. I said, it's like we have another journey. We need to move to another place because our names are not here. I checked again and I finally saw my name. I saw an opportunity to continue with my business. Believe me, I used the opportunity well. It was time for me to join another queue. I was begging this brother to please shift. At least he didn't eye me. Yeah, I was ready to cast my vote. Yeah.
Say member House of Assembly.
So I am.
Mutum Biune.
So I am.
I am Mutum Hudune.
Why?
Muna Deyaye Bochi.
It was time for me to cast my vote. I exercised my civil rights here. I was looking tired using my sunglasses. I was struggling to carry my legs.
Hey, I am tired. Even because of this that I am tired. A good leader must come up. I went through a lot. My legs are white.
I was tired, but I was still ready to snap pictures. Yeah, see me posing for pictures. The smile, I took a ton, and of course, feeling my baby girl vibe. Oh my god, these glasses are giving. Yes. got home, and to be honest, I want to edit this vlog, so I could post it tonight, like this evening. Then I'll be watching the TV, so I'll know how the thing is moving in other places and know who is leading, who is, you know, all those now. So see you all when I post this vlog. Make sure you comment at the comment section to tell me how your own election went at your polling unit.
Follow the way the voting has been counted, and I want us from them.